Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. I hope you all are doing good. In this video, I will show you how to make a thumbnail like Glowkus, and that too not in Photoshop but in Wondershare Filmora. Yes, you heard it right. So first let us have a quick look over his video thumbnails. Okay, cool. Now to make these kinds of thumbnails, you need a couple of things. Number one, you need Glowkus obviously. Number two, you need to have these two gradient backgrounds. Number three, you need the images of some YouTubers. Number four, up and down arrow marks. Number five, some random social blade numbers. That's it, now you can start editing the thumbnail. So this is the first kind of thumbnail that you can see in his channel. The second one looks like this, so we'll make this one as well. And if a channel isn't doing so well, then just replace this arrow mark with a red one and change the social blade background, and that's it. Now Glowkus can use these thumbnails for the next 20 to 30 videos. Just joking. By the way, the special thing about his thumbnails is that despite them being so simple, it still attracts people towards it, and even if they don't know his channel, they end up watching his videos. And that's how I found his channel. I think his videos might have good CTR. So that's it for the video. If you want me to make a thumbnail of your favorite creator, drop their names in the comment section and I'll give it a try in Wondershare Filmora. By the way, if you want, you can also join the channel's Discord server, and you can also follow me on Instagram and leave a message. And if you want me to personally make a thumbnail for you, then you can place your order on fiverr.com. The link will be given in the description. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and if you did, do not forget to hit the like button, subscribe to this channel and share this video with Glowkus. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.